Hello and welcome back to another episode of Let's Develop Code Hunt. Today we're going to step into the second last task of Sector 14, the 8th. As I started off with this level, I was faced with these two test cases, which are not that helpful yet. So if A and B are equal, I'm supposed to return true. If not, I'm supposed to return false. So this was actually the first thing I added here. Say A equal B, because it solves the test cases. And then you find out something like this is also supposed to return true, and you realize pretty quick that this is just a reversed string. I think there's an easy way to implement that again in C#. If I use the reverse extension method from link, that I can use to reverse a string, but in Java I think there's no solution, so I implemented check myself saying A equals reverse B, and implementing reverse down here as a extension, or as a helper method, not as an extension method. Reverse saying string S, and then having a result string R here, and just walking over the string backwards, so starting from string length minus 1, saying as long as I is bigger or equal to 0, I minus minus, and then just appending to the string the char at I, return the result, and this should do the job to reverse the string. Then we have the comparison up here, so it's either equal or equal to the inverse string, but apparently, interesting, once upon a time this solved the task for me, expected true but was false. Why? Okay, sorry, my fault. This is not an AND but an OR, of course. It cannot be equal to the string and to the reverse of the string if the string is not symmetric. A palindrome. So this time it should hopefully solve the task for real. Returning true if the strings are either equal or the inverse of each other. Let's wait for Pax's answer to this question. Hopefully it will not take too long so we can finish this task and move on to the last one, which I will probably do in the next episode. Come on, Pax. Don't be so slow. This is quite an easy implementation. Yeah, okay. This time I got it right, got the full skill rating, so job done. This is it for today. Thanks a lot for watching. If you liked it, please give me a thumbs up. If not, drop me a comment or send me a message. Let me know what you think. And have a look at my channel and the other things I'm doing. Maybe there's something interesting for you. So this is goodbye for now, and hope to see you next time.